It Seems Like Yesterday, done by Miss Louise Gunning.